149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash payment. Sales changing hands
starting
in
New York.
The stores. The flu season is off to its earliest start.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains.
In central.
The bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox
zone.
Is a very real
more
danger.
More than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government's
expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging
for more cops.
Any available units? Fire and house to the
our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
You treat it like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for that.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.